The trick is doing it here. You can also play it the length of this string here, or use the adjacent string.